Hey guys, welcome to another restock video for Luminati Slime. I will be showing all the new slimes that I have in this restock. Included in the restock will also be Starburst and Baby Chewy because they are regular favorites that everyone always tries to snatch. And if you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe because that would help me out so much. And I love you guys, I appreciate all of your support, and I will see you guys next time. I hope you enjoy the video. First up, we've got Poppy Balls. This is an ultra thick slime topped off with jumbo beads, clay heart sprinkles, and some black glitters. This is inspired by lemon poppy seed batter from Audie's Slimes. This smells so good. It smells just like a poppy seed muffin. So, you know, if you guys are into bakery scents, I highly suggest this one. Look how glossy this slime gets too. I mean, she's really something. And she's stretchy. Oh my lord. Say hello to Pebbles Cake. My personal favorite slime from this restock. It's got rainbow sprinkles and fishbowl beads. I got them both from Kawaii Slime Company. They are amazing. They have the cutest accessories for your slime. And this is not sponsored, I'm just saying, okay? I'm just trying to help out my fellow slimers, okay? I mixed like 4 to 5 different sweet scents in here and it smells so good. It's a must try. Say hello to the prettiest slime on the block. Her name is Moon H2O. I really don't know why I named it that. Maybe like Sailor Moon? I just thought it looked like what moon water would look like if there was water on the moon. This is a thick and more jiggly type clear slime that has a blue to purple shift pigment in there, which is what makes it so beautiful. I've kept this one unscented because I've never sold an unscented slime in my shop, so here you go. There's a first time for everything. I was in full panic mode filming this because I didn't want to get the clear slime dirty. So, you know, who can relate? Maybe Snoop? Oh, hi there, Amethyst Drip. How you doing, girl? Yeah, she is a crystal clear plumeria scented slime. Each order does come with one of those amethyst crystals because I'm so bougie. And just so everybody knows, the reason it looks frosty in the video is because I had to activate it a little bit, but that is what it looks like. Crystal clear. Crystal clear. All those chemistry classes I've been taking and suffering through have paid off. I made a crystal clear fragrance. This clear slime is so thick, and you know, I think I might make this my new thing, like clear slimes. You know? What do you think? Here we have one of my more unique slimes. It's called Chez Dip, and it comes with one cheese charm and a bag of shredded foam. So, you know, you can add it in, play with it however you want. This slime is ultra thick and glossy. For some reason in the video, it came out super bright. It's more of a darker yellow. So this slime is scented like cheese, and I'm just gonna point this out real quick. When I smelled the garlic bread fragrance, I almost threw up, but I like this one. I just wanted to point that out, that some people may not like it. So don't get this slime if you don't think you'll like a cheese scent. here we have Blood Fizz. This is another one of my favorites from this restock. This is a thick red jelly slime that's scented like a berry soda. So it's like raspberry, cherry, and strawberry, I think, mixed together. It's so good. And I love how soda scents have that fizzy smell. It will come topped off with a layer of red glitters because glitter makes everything better. When you play with this slime, it turns from a thick, bright red jelly to a fluffy, airy, light pink jelly. If you let the slime sit for a little bit, it will turn back to the bright red color. Last up in this restock, we've got Piglet Chomp. Piglet, like from Winnie the Pooh, because little Piglet is so cute. This is an inflatable sleigh slime. It's a little bit different from my other Chomp recipes. This is a lot smoother, and it still inflates a ton. And you know, I always have to include an inflatable slime. I love the pastel pink color. I think it's so pretty. And it's topped off with pastel sprinkles that I handmade. For days. It takes way too long to make sprinkles, so this is probably the only time I'm ever gonna restock this. This little bebe is scented like pound cake, which is one of my favorite scents.